No, when I've played against him a couple, or I think one time in international basketball, and I've seen a lot of film and his creativity, his, like you said, his shot selection, just his rhythm on the floor. It jumps off the screen, and you know when you play against him. So I've seen him take the one-footed threes, and like you said, all his moving all around the floor. And learned a little, you know, a little bit in terms of something that I could implement into my game. I've tried the 1 foot threes a couple times, made a couple, so definitely some inspiration there. And you know, any guy that you can kind of see yourself in when they're out there on the floor, you obviously pay attention to, and there's an opportunity every time to kind of expand your skill set by, you know, what you see other guys do. So definitely he's been on my radar for sure.